amount of oil leaked into Colorado floodwaters now at about 34,000 gallons and growing. That's about 822 barrels. State officials say most of the oil is coming from 11 notable releases along the South Platte River. During the floods, 1,900 oil and gas wells were shut down in northern Colorado. About a third have since reopened.